Unraveling the phrase Aquatint. Hello, dear learners. Today, we're diving into a unique phrase in the English language, Aquatint. By the end of this video, you'll understand what it means and how to use it. Let's get started. At first glance, the word aquatint might sound like it's related to water, thanks to the prefix aqua. And you're right. The term has its roots in water, but its meaning is a bit different from what you might expect. Aquatint is not a casual phrase you'll hear in everyday conversation. Instead, it refers to an artistic printmaking technique. This technique is similar to etching and is used to produce tonal effects by varying the etching time of different areas of a plate so that the resulting print resembles the flat tints of an ink or watercolor wash. Though it's not a new term, aquatint became popular during the 18th century. This technique was particularly famous among artists because it allowed them to create a wide range of tonal values, from light to dark. This was especially useful in replicating the look of watercolor paintings, landscapes, and other scenic artworks. In today's digital era, traditional printmaking techniques like aquatint might seem a bit outdated. However, many artists and art enthusiasts still appreciate and utilize these techniques for their unique characteristics and the tangible, hands-on experience they offer. So, if you're exploring art or printmaking, or if you stumble upon an old print and hear the term aquatint, now you'll know it's referring to a specific type of artistic technique and not just a casual mention of water. Thank you for joining us in uncovering the meaning behind aquatint. Language is a beautiful tapestry of history, culture, and art, and each word or phrase has its own story. We hope you found this exploration as intriguing as we did. Keep learning, and we'll see you in the next video.